All right, going against the Philadelphia 76ers. I figured I'd face them. See what, excuse me, see what they're doing out in the East. I feel, I look at that defensive lineup. See, I want Josh Richardson on our team. I switched, obviously, Drew Holiday. I wanted to switch. I'm thinking of putting him at the three because he's a better defender than Zach LaVine. But I'm thinking it's whoever. I wonder if I can change my guy's position and be a shooting guard. Just an idea I had. And put Drew Holiday at the one, Zach LaVine at the three. I don't know. I'm not too sure yet, but I'm still messing around with the lineups. Don't know exactly what to do yet. Ooh, wide open. You're gonna leave me? Don't leave me. Starting out pretty good, back-to-back threes. Okay, but Joel Embiid says, so what? So what to me? Now this team, ooh, another wide open one. Let's see if I can't get the goes into the stands. That's championship heart right there, showing it early. Showing it early in the season. See, I'm not too sure how we're going to defend against this team yet. Should we play man-to-man? Why is he doubling? Why is he doubling Ben Simmons? That's basically the only person you don't need to double. But whatever. See if I can't get something going here. I got Joel Embiid on me. Switch it off. See, gotta get a switch and then attack the switch. Attack the big man. I can't go into the Can I get a flagrant foul, ref? A little rude here. You're going to go under. You're going to get stuck. You're going to go under. I'm going to hit the three. See if I can't get... Ooh, a 1-4 pick and roll. Okay, you're going to let me... Ooh, the big, the number five. See, I'm thinking when Mitchell Robinson's in, I have to take the shot if I do a 1-4 pick and roll. Because then that way... See, I should have shot it right there. Should have taken that shot. Even though we got 2 points. I should have attacked the rim. I'm just trying to figure this team out. Ooh, barely got that off. Okay, we're good. I feel like I barely released that before the defense came over, and it's just 2%. And then I'm wide open other times, I feel, and it's 56% contested. He's like, the guy didn't even jump. He's just standing there. I feel like we are getting blown out here. This team is... really good, especially defensively. Everybody is above 6'6 and can guard. Everyone can shoot on the team but Ben Simmons. So it's going to be difficult if we run into these guys in the playoffs, for sure. I have to think about the strategy. If I can't go inside, a little dump off pass. I mean, I'm struggling. The team is struggling. Look at that. Just big. See, they could do that every single possession if they wanted, which they should do. See if I can't. Ooh, he's open in the corner. I see you. I see you. But still down by 15 points. We've been down by double digits ever since the second half. It's a little disheartening. I'm going to switch to zone here, a little 2-3 zone. And he hits a fadeaway Kawhi Leonard buzzer beater shot in the corner. That's awesome. Come on, get down. See, I didn't. No. Ben Simmons was wide open underneath the basket, and the big did not help out in that instance. Let's see if I can't get something going. That play pretty much sums up this game so far. Ooh, I see you. Drew Holiday. I was right in the middle of a layup animation, and I saw you at the last second, kicked it back out. Zach LaVine, let's see if he can't spit. Ooh, okay. Okay, Zach, you're doing some opponent computer AI moves there. Only, ooh, get off me. I've only seen that from the opponent AI, not from my teammates. Let's see if I can, ooh, okay. Those are the weak points of the zone. I can't get him over there in the corner. Ooh, JP Makura. Makura Matara. Okay. So we're getting within range here. We're getting within range, within four. This zone is really helping out here. We got back into the game, so I'm thinking that sporadic use of the zone in the playoffs later might be beneficial to the team. Oh, I see you, Drew. Hit it. Oh. I feel if we can just take the lead, the momentum will change. We don't need to guard that bad. No, not that. Okay, let's see if we can't get something going here. Let's see if we... I'm guarding him. And he still gets a green light. Josh Richardson, it's okay. He doesn't have dead eye, but whatever. Drew Holiday open in the corner. No, they're hitting their threes. And we are missing every... Look at the... Down low, he shoots one of those weird opponent computer shots that no one can contest or guard. But when you give it to your teammates, they never shoot those shots. But that's besides the point. Dumping it down low, giving it to the big man, and he is just dunking on our soul. Pretty much the game is over, I would say. Look at that. Out of bounds. They showed the coach the entire time. They're cheating, and they're hitting threes. Not only are they hitting threes, they are cheating. 16-4 run. Pretty much over, but we're still going to play the game out. We have to play respectfully. See what kind of... Oh, he has to shoot. That play sums up everything right there. Still playing defense. Still not giving him easy buckets. We get a... Wow. Okay. It's just not meant to be, I guess. It's not meant to be. So we have to score about 120, 125 points to beat this team because they're an offensive juggernaut, apparently. Look at that. Getting my rebounding stats up. And this game is over. Thanks for watching. Poor performance here in Chicago. Another loss. We are on a 5-6 game losing streak. I believe we won our first four. And we've dropped the last five or six. Getting out of the gates a little slow. Stumbling and bumbling. But we're going to make some adjustments. Hopefully get a... That switch right there. Oh, I'm praying that works. Let's see if it works. See you in the next video.